Hello, hello. This is Oldtoby. Things have been done without my knowledge. Apparently, I didn't do any of this. I did find a bed and make it. I made a little derpy hut. I may have a little highlight that I'll show. But this has all been done without my knowledge. So I'm not sure what happened there. I have gathered up some stuff. Oh, actually. I need to get all this. Did I make, yes, I did make a bow. Let's take that and that. The rest of this can stay. That can stay there, as far as I'm concerned. So I'm not sure what all this is. It's the opposite of what I wanted to do. So I think what I'm gonna have to do is take this down. It was a good idea, but it's not what wanted. So I'm not quite sure who did that. Anyway, that's okay. So the plan today is to begin get the skeleton, kind of the skeleton of the frame built. The idea that was done here was not that bad, but not what I wanted. That's okay. I mean, I appreciate the offer, people. It's probably whatever, dude, Andy. Because what I'm going to do is clear. I'm going to clear out a space around and go ahead and put that the bottom. Oh, I'm out of space. Okay, on second thought, I'm not running anywhere, so I'll keep this stuff here. That's fine. All right. Yes. So I made a quick little hut. And it looks like somebody has expanded on it. We had one night, one afternoon, where Ellie, no, not Ellie, my daughter Jill and Andy and I were all playing together, and I record a little thing. I may put up a little highlight of it. And this must have happened after that. So let me clear this out. This is interesting. So the plan is, I'm going to go through. And we're going to expand all the way out so there's one edge, one row at least, of edge along this top. And I'm probably going to expand this out as well. Yes, so. So it's not terrible. I've been watching Doctor Who, old Doctor Who. First Matt Smith season. So good. Trying to decide a good look for this place. The only suggestion that I've seen in the comments so far is from whatever dude, no, PC load letter, which I think that's Andy. And he said to build Helm's Deep. Which would be awesome. I've never done anything like that, so let's leave that for now. Let's dig out all of this. And I've never done a build like that, like a Lord of the Rings or any kind of like where I'm trying to make it look like something that exists, either in a movie or in something else, and that could be really fun. See, this is no, people. It's got to be. Half blocks. It's a waste of blocks. Okay, we're still good here. Yeah. So we're going to go like this. All the way around. There we go. So any place... One like that, still okay with it. And I will leave my marker. Let's keep going. Do 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 do. Almost there. I hate that. There we go. I'll clear that out too, eventually. Kind of did it on that edge, thinking that's where it was going to be. Nice. Like that, and then here. Okay, so we'll get this cleared out, and we will take up the floor, and we'll correct that. So we can get, you know, more than a double return by using using slabs, right? I think so. On the floor, rather than using that. Do 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 do. Okay, so let's grab all this, and then we'll make slabs, and we'll slab in the floor. Then we're going to have to work on what we're going to do for, kind of get an idea for the actual build itself. Now, the other thing too is we need to consider what kind of walkway we want to have down to spawn. Because that's important. So we'll have to do that as well. That comes out, so does that, and that. Okay, so let's run over here, and let's take these and make those. Boink. Look at that. More than doubled it. So, first things first. Should I do it a half step down? I probably should to make it entirely safe. And then we'll put... wood around. I'm going to have to cook up some good stone. Oh, I need to use andesite. So I'll have to do that. I'm going to have to go hunting for andesite for show. Let's run back over here. It's getting close to bedtime. Let's do this again. Fatal. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we do this. I hate that. All right. In the floor. Not nighttime yet. This should keep things from spawning, yes. I'll sleep and then we'll replace the bed. Let's get in here and sleep. Yep, okay. I'm going to leave this in place, I think. So I have a safe place to live. I gotta figure out what I want to do for the for like the edging along the wall. If I want to use andesite, if I want to use dark oak logs, which could be cool. It's almost you can stay floaty for a bit. Yeah, because the wall will join up there. Oop. Oh, that was not at all what I wanted. Do this. There we go. Let's make another axe. Did I get? No. Okay, let's just make another axe. Like so. Okay, and we'll get the rest of this by. Do I not have enough room for a button? There we are. I guess I should go ahead and pull this down. I can just sleep out in the open. It's alright. Wow, I keep going through these. I will take that. Make another. Let's go ahead and drop that off as well. Okay. I already have a bunch of wood, dark oak logs, so I may go ahead and use that. The thing is, this is getting really similar to the build I did on my last, on the last Rome server. I'm gonna have to do something different. I can still do the bottom like this. Need to figure out what I'm gonna do. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm just kind of thinking as I go here. I need to cook up some of this. 8. Yoink. Okay, let's do that. Let's get rid of this. And I think, what should I do? I'm thinking about expanding, because it's going to be an oddly shaped house, and I want it to be a little bit better than what it currently is. Curve around and down. We may have to do a little bit of terraforming here. Give me that. Okay, let's get rid of this, 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 this. Keep that. Let's keep this. We're just going to expand out a little bit. Oops. Shoot. That corner's probably going to come out anyways, honestly, to be fair. But no, let's not do that for now. I need to have another... Let's make a couple more of these. Get some things cooking all at once. Let's stack them up on top, maybe. Do 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 do. And 64. And let's get them in there. Split. Doink, doink. Doink, doink. All right, cook up. Let's take this. Good. We have enough to get cracking. Let's go ahead and put that one back. Goes along like that. That's gonna work. All right. That's okay. So we go. Why am I making those noises? I don't understand. Expanding a little bit. And then, oh, no, no, none of those, none of that goes away. Okay. Okay, this goes... Oh, that's not right. Let's get some dirt. Cleaned out. I don't know why I used that. Okay, let's get some more stone. Like that, like so. Alright. And we're just putting it right there. Yes. Yes. We'll figure out what this is going to be. That all the way out. I'm okay with it being... I don't like that. Let's do this. do 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 Where is this? Sleep. Okay. Not a very exciting episode, but one that is a bit of progress now. So we have okay, good. We have a base, like a floor. And not sure how this is gonna work. I'll have to figure that out. Okay. Now let's drop the rest of this stuff off. I only have a tiny bit of andesite. Let's get this stuff out of here. I gotta arrange this a little bit. This is driving me crazy. Make a block. Take up much less space. There we are. And we'll go ahead and get that out of the bar. Okay, good. More stone. Now, what I want to do is we're going to use dark oak as like supports and frames. And let me derpify this and see what we think. So, say for example, this is the front. How wide is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we're going to have to change this. Correct. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. So here will be a stack. 1, 2, 3. And then we'll have like so. Yeah. And then we're going to have to cut down into the mountain and curve through, possibly. Okay, but that is a good place for a start. Yeah, maybe. This, like so. I have an. I'm pretty sure I have a. And I've already got some stairs. But I don't want to use those. one of these. So we're going to make a bunch of these. And then we're going to make a bunch of these. And we'll probably change how... This is going to have to be something else. Or be down one. Let's go down one. Building. There we go. So we go down like this. Because that is still considered a step, correct? So that's if that's... shovel, thank you. Now from this point on, though, it's just these stairs. Like so. One, two, two. Yeah, that's gonna be interesting. Let's go ahead and put in these as well. Dropping these in just to get an idea, and I'm going to probably replace these with wood as well. I think, yeah, most likely. That's weird. Just for now, this is temporary. I could turn. Yeah, that's going to be a bit of some work there. Okay, so that will be. Let's see. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just sketching out an idea here. That'll most likely be wood, right? I may have to go back one to here. But I can't. Okay, yeah, alright. That's something I can mess with probably off camera and play around with a bit. This is going too long, and it's probably a pretty dull thing to watch, actually. I've gotten this thing entirely. Okay, I think I'm good. Okay. All right. Well, thank you, kids, for watching. This is kind of a thinking episode as I'm trying to figure out how exactly I'm going to do this. So I appreciate it. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.